This is a review of my Intellitronic dash in my 66 Mustang here in Melbourne, Australia. I've opted for the metric version. It was relatively straightforward to wire. My only issue is the 0 to 60 should really be 0 to 100. It really doesn't make sense, 0 to 60 kilometers an hour. However, the rest of it was pretty straightforward and works really great.